pair review on Jamie Vardy and this new Raul Jimenez. So let's start off by actually buying this Jamie Vardy. So guys, as you can see, here is the Jamie Vardy, preferably one with an engine on. Preferably one which is fresh actually. I don't know why, I just like it a bit more with nothing on. I don't know what's gonna happen, does it? So let's buy this one for 695k. Sent forward. Let's just try looking for one. A bit cheaper. 790k on the top. See if we can do it a bit cheaper. Going to happen, is it? So let's buy this one for 699. As you can see, it boosts up his pace, agility and balance, and passing, bit of everything. Let's go buy him. So guys, now we've got Jamie Vardy in the squad. Is he good? So let's go try him out in a match. As you can see, here is the squad. It will be more like this. We'll get Jamie Vardy in that, and then sort these two over, them two, and then them two. And guys, we are going to save up now for Raheem Sterling. I think he's sitting around the 100 K-ish mark. Bit more than 130k. So not too much off, we're only up 30k off. Let's pass squad fitness. So guys, the Zambrotto was good. I would advise you guys buy him, but I just prefer Ramos. And it worked a bit better for my squad because I can get Jamie Vardy. And now as you can see guys, that is Raul Jimenez. 8 games, 11 goals, 8 assists. So now let's just hop into a match, hopefully. It does not lag. Okay, so a good ping. Should be very good. Well, it's not good, it's better ping than usual, and that is a decent ping to come up against, but the only issue is Slabhead, and all his defenders are quite slow, to be honest. Midfielders aren't the fastest either, other than his left mid and right mid. He doesn't even finesse goals for Laul. He's probably going to message me. So yeah. Guys, I'll quit. Oh, and he's quit. Okay guys, let's go into another match. Here we go. So guys, I will have another video up for the Premier League guaranteed playoff. As you guys may know, it should be out. I think it's either Tuesday or Wednesday, maybe Thursday, I don't know to be honest, but I'm pretty sure it's not any time up really soon, like maybe a day or two, maybe even three, as you may know. Also comment below what you would like to see more of the channel, and he's pausing it again, is he going to quit? Please don't. So yeah, let me know what you'd like to see more of on the channel, like COD gameplay. Maybe more ranking the kit, which I will have out soon. Just trying to edit my videos a lot better now. And stuff like that. So yeah. Hopefully this isn't the best player review on Jamie Vardy. It's going to happen. I'll also give you one on AOZ Perez because he's a new card in the objective section I could do it on. Yeah, so I think I've got a feeling he's going to message me. an instant watching. Right, let's get into the 4-2-3-1. Dom has been tackled straight away. I think he can do skills. Average pass there by Jamie Vardy to Pep. Now Pep plays Jamie. Insigne slots through Jamie! Way! What a finish. And he's quitting. So, to be fair, I think it's quite good to see. He is a very good card already. Which is a bit of a different one. One goal, one shot on target, four passes, two triples. Not a lot, to be honest. We made, as you can see, we've already made quite a lot of passes there. But yeah, 90% possession, just got the goal again, which we cannot. So yeah, this might end up being a quicker episode, but I don't really like him. Let's go give him another test, because it's a bit unfair if we don't. Take into another match. Last match, even if he does rage quit. Actually, because I am using Smart. Who seems very, very, very good. So yeah, let's take into this match. Okay, so here you go. He's got the Jose Perez. He's got normal Jamie Vardy up front. Can he compare to the one that only Tots, Jamie Vardy? Madison, he looks like a very, very good card. I could get him. I don't think I want to though. I'm not sure if he'd work at left camp. I'd probably get his headliner if anything. Check how much it is. Yeah, so let's... I'll also give a Schmeichel car review as well. And this Ayoze Perez, of course. Insigne gets stuck in there. Oh dear. Not very good so far. Good tackle by Cannavaro. Ball well. Slots for Insigne. Insigne, track it back. We'll play Dama. Dama, play Vardy. Vardy. Dummy it. Gets through him. Finesses it. What a goal. Let's carry on with it. Jamie Vardy did just score a very good goal right there. Beautiful play. Oh, I just can't get through Davinson, but Pep wins it back to Dama. Dama plays out to Insigne, but looks like Insigne just didn't want the ball. And there's a bit of lag. Jamie Vardy! Oh, Perez. Oh, I'm lucky. So yeah, as you can see, Ramos. Oh, he's lost it. It's not good enough. This Lippmann, I've played him before, guys. He's quite good, to be honest. I would try out the Trace K if I was you. As you can see, over the top hit, to Insigne, handball. Vardy! What a save. We'll try that with Kepa, he's very good. I would advise you guys to go get Kepa. If you want just a cheap goalkeeper, he's very, very good. So now Perez, leaving that spot free. Ramos charging down the wing. Now, good football, and now just, I don't know what happened there, just lost a bit of concentration. Vardy, step overs, just finesse it. Jamie Vardy, what a goal that was. Here we go, very good start to this game from Jamie Vardy, very good start to his debut. Three goals, three games, well, more or less two. Not even one full game yet. Two games. One goal. Here we go. Koeman on the ball to Madison. Crosses it in the back row with a very good header. Now can Vardy get a hat-trick inside 20 minutes? Vardy, big touch. Not. That was very good though, still. Flint. Oh no, not good, not good. But I mean, very good goal if he scored that, let's face it. Heads it into Cannavaro. Cannavaro into Insigne. Insigne to Adama now. Into Vardy. Plays Insigne. Insigne. Drive it back. Finesses. Oh. Has another shot. What a save. Very good. Oh, here we go. Jamie Vardy. Drags it back. Whacks it. What a goal. Surely he's got to quit now. So, I reckon this will be the end of the episode. It's Jamie Vardy. But his price tag is amazing. I'll get him as far as you guys. He is absolutely incredible. Alright, yeah, hopefully with that gets us into rank 1. And that doesn't just not lag is very good for us today. That's also a reason I haven't been filming a lot of videos, guys. Lag has just been very bad for me recently, just internet issues. But it should be, it is slowly being sorted out, and it should be fully sorted out by Wednesday. Very good. He's not got incredible skills or incredible week, but compared to like this, wow, he's got, wow. Well, I've got 6 less pace, 4 less shooting. The big issue is the pace and the dribbling for Real. He's not amazing, but then physical is real, like, amazing. This Ayoze is very good as well. He's played 45 games, but I'm pretty sure I've had a lot of DCs. So he's probably played around 20, 30 games added up together, because I did de-rank myself for icon swaps and I just got the Trezeguet. He is very good. I would get him if I was his. As you can see, I played 46 and he was in my main squad when Perez was there. I only started playing him here for a while, but then just all switched up, so I just got him in. Bloody bloody. So yeah, I reckon the next target, Schmeichel, is very good. Not a lot to say about him. Guys, who put in good day, as you can see. Sterling is our next target. Probably doing already, I've probably already said it, but I'll just show you the price tag. He is 119k. His 11-minute version is 115, so I think his 11-minute version is cheaper. Preferably though, I think that is 200k the one I want. No, he's a bit more. Check, he's not there, and is he here? He is not here either. So yeah, let's just check. 241. He might be a lot more expensive actually. 160k could be. Might need to save up even more. 200k might need to save up, but I'll just buy his UCL one just for the meantime. He is incredibly expensive. He's 200k at the start of the weekend. Ah, oh, here he is. This one, as you can see, not a huge amount, literally just more or less one on my stack. I'll probably give him a better boost up his passing and shooting by quite a bit. You can't see it on the card, but yeah. So that's going to be today's video. And I will see you next time.